Hello, humans. When we think about celebrating, we often think big, but we encounter small victories constantly. So as you make yourself comfortable, I'll remind you that even taking this time for yourself is a win worthy of celebration. Close your eyes if that's comfortable. Otherwise, just soften your gaze and let go of the day thus far. Land right here in the moment where you already have everything you need. Now take some deep breaths, breathing in warmth and gratitude, and as you breathe out, let go of anything that isn't serving you. Pretend that you've never been where you are, with no words or labels for anything going on around you. What sounds are present? Do you smell anything? What does your body feel like? Are any emotions present? We'll follow the breath now, staying present with every inhalation and exhalation.
Even if your mind is busy, that doesn't diminish the fact that you took this time for yourself. Just do your best to let the thoughts come and go as they will.
We'll do that for a few minutes now.
Now we'll allow ourselves to just be. You can let the mind run wild if it wants to. You don't even have to follow the breath. Just be present and let whatever happens, happen. Now we'll tune back into our senses, once again pretending we're somewhere new. What do you notice? When you're ready, you can open your eyes again. Pause to notice how you feel right now.
And as you go through your day, I invite you to notice and celebrate some of the small victories you encounter.